Welcome back to Val's Kitchen. Today's video, I'm here at the seaside. I'm gonna look some fresh fish. I'm gonna do a steam fish video, so I want a nice fresh fish. Where I'm gonna buy the fish, Dykrode. The original spot was Causeway Fishing Village, you know, but they moved the fishing village. They moved from Causeway and come around Dykrode because they was gonna make the highway, right? So here so is the Dykrode. With a fishing village, so I'm gonna carry on and show you around a little and show you the type of fish that I'm gonna buy to do some steamed fish with crackers, Jamaican style okra steamed fish and crackers, guys. So now come with me. The boat normally come with the fresh fish from the sea, right? But today is not a busy day. Today is a normal day. You know, it's a whole heap of vendor. So we just try the long little and I'm showing you the scenery. But I really want the fish from out of the supermarket. Frozen fish want some really nice fresh fish. You know them way there? The box fish them kind of taste a little different from the original fish them from out of the sea. Alright, so come. A fish spot over here, so. So I'm gonna look. So come back over look. If them have anything that I really want. Alright?
Yellow tail, man.
Yes, man. Okay. I don't think people can sell for a lot of people know, sir.
Yeah, man.
Thousands of people.
Mommy fishing, dude. Yeah. I don't know what shirt, man. Mommy.
Yeah.
Mommy's place. We have cobbler jack, we have snapper.
We have some nice fish.
We have all the jack, all the fish.
What
kind of
fish? I'm going to get some good size. Even the yellow tail snapper. Preferably some yellow tail snapper. To get the nice stuff. You know, but a good size. You know, I like the yellow tail.
Alright, we can find a fat yellow tail for you.
I don't want them too big though. You know them way there? We just want all 3 pound of fish in the
candle. Alright, 3 pound of nice size fish.
Right.
Oh God.
Yeah.
You see me now?
I'm like them yellow for them here really look fresh and nice.
You know what, but you can't go nowhere else to find the fresh one then.
Yeah, we have it's just a pity. Mm-hmm. Now look, see.
I don't know what I'm saying.
Some red snapper. Because I don't really want the frozen fish. I don't want the frozen fish that I buy at the supermarket. So guys, they are at a different spot now. Some other sizes here. How much a pound for them here?
$1,000.
A size here? I don't know, I forgot to work with them here. I forgot to work with them in them size here. How much one of them here? $3,000 for the two fish.
Yes,
I got this one in the company.
Okay.
I'm
not washing my vinegar fresh fish. I just fold the fish to your top, but you're washing my vinegar. Then you're washing my water.
What kind of fish you wash with
vinegar? Frozen fish here, frozen one
here,
your top.
Frozen fish.
I don't hold. Then you're just washing my water.
I love vinegar and lime.
Yeah, that's to keep by the run if you use lime and the vinegar.
So if you want a nice fresh fish, you just come on the dike road below Gramwell, Waterford area, dike road, right? Nice fresh fish, Miss Hyacinth. And our phone number is, what is the phone number?
819.
Our phone number is 819-7090. All right, the nice fresh fish then.
Are they fresh? They're the two grandsons. Come out to look some fish. Jalen not feeling well though. You know, but this is Kyrie. Them know them all is up on Delpert family. So this is Kyrie. All is on my tile. Look. So hi guys. Hi. It's quiet all of a sudden.
Hey.
Yes,
yes, guys, so I just reached home. So here are the two fishes, two nice sized fishes. All right, so here is the real fresh fish straight from the sea. You see the eyes, them the dark black color. The color eyes black. When the fish really, really fresh, the real fresh fish, this is the color eyes. Right, so that's why I always emphasize to get the nice fresh fish. They get a better taste than the frozen fish. Alright, so I'm gonna do a steam fish video. So look out for the steam fish video. I'm gonna do some steam fish and okra. Real Jamaican style, guys. So look out for that video coming soon. I'm gonna link it in the description so we can go and watch it whenever I post it, guys. So thanks again for watching. Please remember to subscribe to the channel, give me a thumbs up, and turn on the post notification bell so you won't miss an upload. Bye.